controller. Happy Halloween! What's up, everybody? It's that time of year. It is Halloween! Hard to believe. Now, where we last left off at? I don't believe it's Halloween already. Another month, almost over. Crazy. Wait, what's this one? Oh, that's the chef. Okay. Yeah, we can't. We're not even ready for that guy. He's too good. We tried. He kicked our ass. New message. All right, we'll get there. I'm gonna go get that motorcycle. There we go. Yes. That is where it like shut off yesterday. Damn it. Weird.
What do I pay you people for?
You pay us?
We're staying a bit longer than planned, boys.
They pay us! Yay! He just wanted to grab her. Look at that.
You've got a real knack for showing up at the right time, don't you? Have you covered wars or something?
Not until now. Everybody has a first time, Chuck.
So, you believe me now. They're robbing the damn city.
Mm-hmm.
That's why they started this. For money. You sure got your story now.
Listen, I've got a meeting with my source tonight. I think maybe it's time you met.
I thought a professional journalist never gave up a source.
I think this is kind of a special case, Chuck. I'll meet you at 11 o'clock in the bar at the Yucatan.
It's a date.
Oh, yeah. So 11 o'clock tonight. Yeah, let's save. So now we got other stuff to do. So I guess let's start with that one. I need to find some food. What time is it? 11. And it's what time? 1. Oh wow, we got a little ways to go then. There we go. It's harder than you think to get that crap. Right, wilted flower we're going for first because it's running out pretty fast. Why the hell wants me to go upstairs? Oh, this is cool. All right, lady, found you. What the hell is that? That's not a massager. Is that what I think it is? That is not a massager. Thank you. Nice, really? Oh, that's just me saying about me going live. Really, though? There's a secret passage. Nice. All right. Oh, I gotta carry you. All right, come on. Wait, what? Brand new clothing down. Let know the shortcut to sale. Take her to the brand new. Is that upstairs? Ah, it is upstairs. Alright. Hold on. We gotta take you upstairs. Oh, nice. Now that's a damn handy shortcut. Oh my gosh, that shortcut kicks ass. Oh my gosh, that saves so much time. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that is so cool.
My hero.
Nice. That is amazing. Nice, I can do a dropkick now. No, that shortcut is phenomenal. Alright. Next ones. Got some time to kill before that. Got that's the taste like chicken, dude. Where's the... I don't know. I guess that one crazy dude, it just doesn't go down for him, because like his thing hasn't went down at all yet. Thought I heard somebody. Thought I heard somebody. Guess not. Ah, crap. We were doing good. We're doing so good. I need to get like more food or alcohol stored. Something. I don't know if it actually killed one of them or not. The hell? Uh-oh.
You're Chuck Green.
That's right. And you are...
Oh, man. Another crazy to deal with.
Everyone knows Slappy. And everyone knows you. You started the outbreak. I saw it on TV.
Great.
No, buddy, it wasn't me. I'm being set up.
But it was on TV. Just like Slappy.
Don't believe everything you see on TV, kid. Look, are you okay? Do you need something?
Am I okay? Do I need something? The TV says you're the one who caused all this. You took the best thing in the world away from me. My girl. She was so beautiful. And we had so much in common. We were gonna go on a date tonight. And she loved me for who I am. But now... Now... Look at her now! Now she's dead! Dead! Because of you! You brought the zombies here! You ruined everything!
Yeah. Oh no. Oh shit. Well, this is gonna be interesting. What the hell? Damn. This dude's gonna be tough. Jeez. Yeah. Oh, he's almost dead. I need alcohol. I puked. No! Where's my sword? Oh my god, I can't stop puking! There we go. I'm gonna just keep getting sick. Stay still. At least I'm glad this place is here. Diamond. That diamond's hard. Thank you. There we go. We finally got him. Damn. That dude's a pain in the ass.
You're so beautiful, baby.
Damn.
How about that date? I'm coming to pick you up in just a minute. Be right there.
Damn.
Don't worry, kids. Just slap me.
That was such a pain in the ass. Oh my gosh. Here comes the groom. Now we're gonna try to go fight that dude. What time is that? We got time. Oh, we have better luck this time with this boss. Because we're a couple levels higher. Yeah. I might save here since we're a little closer, too. Because the way this game's, how finicky this game's been, I definitely want to hold off. But yeah, this game's been really finicky when it comes to, unless like an issue happens and you lose your progress and it shuts off. It's like the worst thing that could happen. Well, I'm hoping this time around we can beat this guy. What's that? Ah, it's just your bills due today. Yes, I knew. Oh shit. Cheesecake Mania. I love cheesecake. Pie. What else we got? Newspaper, dynamite, launder. I don't know what you want me to do with that. Alright, here we go. Alright, here we go. Painy ass dude. It's a lot better this time around. Yes. Much better this time around. That guy was such a nightmare to beat. We did it. We're way strong enough to do it now. Oh, hell yeah. He looks fried. Hell yeah. Oh, I'm so happy. Go. Oh man, that's awesome. Finally. Already? I know I'm drunk, but come on.
Oh,
I'm gonna see if I can save those people. Take them all back at once. Oh no.
Randall, my son, I think you should be
concerned. Another crazy.
Randy! Father, call me Randy. Get on with it!
Shit. I didn't know it would be an air boss fight. Oh shit. Yeah, we gotta get out of here. I gotta save that girl.
Don't worry, honey. The other ones didn't mean anything to me. Just remember to say I do. You wanted me to wait until I was married. Well, I'm not waiting anymore. Oh, I knew I wouldn't die virgin. Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait. I can't wait. Cut to the end, Dad!
If anyone knows of any reason why these two should not be joined in union, speak now, or forever hold your... Oh, my God! Help us! Help us!
Oh, shit.
You're trying to ruin the happiest day of our lives!
Time to get the hell out of here. Let's go. Come on. We're not ready for that. He's chasing us too, alright. Let me get her dropped off and we'll come back and fight him. I do not want to risk losing anybody. And he's got a chainsaw. So she's going to die quite fast. Trying to save as many people as I can for that XP, son! And I definitely don't want her to die.
Yeah.
All right, we got her saved, and then we'll save, and then we'll see what time it is. I think we should be fine now for a while yet. Damn, almost level 2. Oh yeah, it's... Yeah, we're good yet. We got until 11. Nom 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 nom. Yeah, we got plenty of time. I'm just glad we got that dude out of the way. Now let's see how bad this pig guy is to fight.
Let's do this.
Let's do it indeed. We got 4 baseball bats. See, I need to bring extra like that. Now I'm getting more inventory. And then I can just give it to the people that I save. Yeah, Playboy magazines everywhere. That's what I'm saying. I think they must have had a deal. Holy shit, Rombot 007 joined the conquest. Thank you. What's up, guys? It's going well. Sorry, I didn't know there was anybody in chat right now. But it's going well, guys. Happy Halloween. It's hard to believe today's the last day for the horror marathon we did all month. And I didn't want to end with this game, but it looks like we are. But how you guys all doing? Man, tell you what, a month goes by quick. We didn't get to a lot of the games that I wanted to get to this year. Damn it! Yeah, I want to get to Alien Isolation. I want to do some more of the Silent Hill games. Just didn't get to it. Okay, it's up here. Well, I guess there's always next year. But now we can start playing some of the other games I've been wanting to get to, so... Alright, here we go. Boss fight. You guys just got in here just in time for this. If I can stop getting eaten by a damn zombie. Did you finish Little Nightmares? Yes, I did, and that game was amazing. Is he like humping her? Yeah. It's gonna be interesting. Damn! Shit. This fight's gonna be hard, cause I don't even know. This guy's gonna be rough. Oh, shit! Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Oh, my God! How the hell am I supposed to beat him? Holy shit! Whoa, he is way too strong. I need food. Oh my gosh. I got nothing. Oh my gosh, I can't believe how strong he is. Jugs. Jugs will work. Wait, there's nothing to drink here. Oh my gosh! That's not even gonna be enough. Oh man, this is gonna be hard. I need food. There's gotta be a place to eat around here. Who is the big guy that almost killed you? That's one of the bosses I gotta fight right now. I just gotta find food.
Just need the parts.
I want that weapon.
Yeah.
Go this way. Inside there, maybe. The bride are also zombies. I'm hoping in here. Alcohol heals you too, so I'm hoping to get. This could be a winner. Yes, it is. We got some stuff to heal. And orange juice ain't too bad. Look at that. That heal. And I don't know how that works. You can make like mixed drinks and stuff and it gives you the more, but I'm not sure how that works. Leveled up, nice, and range attack increase. Ooh, a beer hat.
Good.
Alright, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go down here and save. There's a save spot real quick. And then, since I leveled and stuff. And then we're going to go back and fight her. And then it should be close to time to go do the next main mission. Now they got a bunch of health. But man, this guy's just, he's so strong. I hear somebody. I hear somebody. Hey, there's somebody.
Somebody's gotta be out there somewhere.
How old am I? I am 30. I'm getting old. No gun? Seriously? I don't have a gun. I gotta find a gun. Well, I'm still gonna go save. You want somebody with a gun. Hoping I get lucky and find a security guard. Cause they usually have guns out here. I'm going the right way. Damn, I just found a gun. I know I killed a security guard here who dropped a handgun too. I'm gonna go fight this guy. If I can get to him. Shit! It's soon time. Oh, he did regain health. Oh no, he did it. Oh shit. Ha ha ha! Oh, he got me. Join the Discord? Hey, what's up, Vanguard? He's almost dead. Got him! Cool. If anything, you should join the No Pants Discord because we're more active in that Discord than anywhere else. Fine. Hey, what's up, lady?
Baby, we could have been so good together.
Happy Halloween.
Our wedding night would have been so.
Then tomorrow we'll. No pants. I don't know if I have a link. If it's not down below, I gotta get it. That's where me and our stream team is more active on. Yes! We did it, though. The dude was a pain in the ass.
That's great.
Alright, let's go. Let's get out of here. Oh my god. I still need to find like a security guard or something. Oh my gosh, lady, come on. Where's she? I just got to carry her. I'm gonna carry her. If I can. Come on. Oh god. Screw it. We're out of here. We gotta go. If I go through there, I'll cut through. Come on, we're cutting through. We're just gonna cut through. She's gonna get killed otherwise. But I need to find a gun for the other two. So I can see the other guy. He said he won't come with me unless I have a gun. Don't get sick, my friend. Don't get sick. Oh, I hope she caught up. Otherwise, we gotta go back in. Of course she didn't catch up. Why would she be able to catch up? So the big thing I'm trying to figure out, since horror must come to an end, what are we going to play next? Come on! That's the big thing we're trying to figure out now. What the hell happened to my phone? Phone just like shut off on its own. I don't know. Next is Kingdom Hearts besides that. We need stuff to play after that in between. That until the new release, which. Not until January. Might do some old school stuff too, because they're shorter games generally. Hello? What the hell, lady? I thought about doing some Mario games.
I can't handle it.
Come on. The World Ends With You? I don't have that one yet, though. All right, let's go, ladies. But I'm not sure if we're gonna do Mario yet or Zelda. I'm thinking of waiting, possibly for the Mario games, just to get a couple more Mario games to stream with it. The bride girl needs a weapon. She won't take a weapon now. I'm trying to give her one and she just won't take it. Steward scheme, that thing's going down fast.
Yeah.
Is it set? Oh shit, it is 11. Oh gosh, I gotta go. We gotta get these people here. That steward schemes might have to hold off. I didn't realize it was that time already. Where's the other one? Oh my gosh, she's so far behind. Come on. She gotta hurry up. Because I did not realize what time it was. We gotta go do the main mission. Steward scheme? Sorry, buddy. May not be able to get to you. We're gonna save him. We got to go.
Oh, thank you.
Damn, she didn't. How about prototype? Prototype. I don't know if I had that one. Is that PS3 or PS4? I heard of it. I just don't know if I have it. Man, I got a hell of a walk. It was on a PS3, but got a HD release on PS4 and Xbox. Okay. I don't know. I know I don't have it for PS4. I could have it for PS3, though. Okay, we're good. We got that figure. I'll have to check, though. There's two of them, weren't there? But that's a possibility, because I know I never played that one. Well, HD release has Prototype 1-2 plus the DLC included. Okay. What I honestly was thinking of, the very next game I'm going to play is Legend of Zelda. The one for Super Nintendo. The one everybody seems to play. Because I never played that one. Or do we do one I've been waiting to play for a long time, and that is Earthbound for Super Nintendo. I've been wanting to play it for a long time and never got to play. Legend of Zelda, it's... what the hell is it called? Whichever one's for Super Nintendo. You hate Zelda? Oh, you're crazy. I'll tell you that right now. Zelda games are great. I just never played too many of the older ones. I don't know how long the Super Nintendo one is. Seems like play a new Spider-Man. I don't have that one yet. That I'm gonna wait until it drops down in price eventually. I'll get it eventually. It looks like a great game, but I'm just gonna wait. Link to the Past, I think that's what it's one it is. That sounds like the one. That's a good Zelda. I see a lot of people playing it and they do like those randos on it. And it's like, hell, I never even played the original, let alone do a rando of it. So, thinking maybe doing that. Maybe if we finish this up today, tomorrow we'll start Zelda. Yeah, Spider-Man. Everybody's been saying it's a great game. I just don't have $60 to drop on it either right now. You know, Christmas coming, and I gotta make sure the kids get what they want before anything. And I'll eventually get myself taken care of. We'll get back into the collecting. We just had to take a little hiatus with the move and everything. But we'll be back collecting video games on a regular. This pretty much gives me time to catch up on everything I haven't played, so. Which is a lot. How about the next? You said it was going to be after October. Yeah, it'd be after October. Let me see if I can finish this today, because if not, we'll have to, because I don't want to start a new game and not finish this. I at least want to get this finished, and I'm hoping to get this finished today. I mean, we got a good long stream, it's early yet, we got like 5-6 hours to go, so we should be able to bang this out today. It's not a real long game. I don't think. Yeah, it's tomorrow. But, like I said, last day of Halloween, but I do want to try to get this one finished. Holy shit, there's so many people to get through. Oh, shit. Neptunia is a good game. I never played them either. Shit. Get in there. There we go. Tales games are a good series too, but are really long. They would be fun to play. I have a few of them, but like you said, they're really long, which ain't a bad thing. I just want to bang out some short, smaller games quick to catch back up.
Have a drink, Chuck.
I want to get... Oh, shit.
TK had a feeling.
Also want to get to the... Lord of the Rings Lord games, but the Mordor,
for the outbreak, running around free
Shadow of Mordor and War of Mordor or something. I have both of them. I played some of the first one, picked up the second one because it was super cheap and it came with all the DLC.
TK set me up and you
but yeah, I got that for like $15 new with all the DLC at GameStop a while back. They had this special sale, so I grabbed that. I'm like, yeah, I want to play this because it looks so good. It's gonna be interesting.
But you wouldn't know much about that.
This outbreak is killing thousands. People are dying.
Yeah, music in the back. So I don't know. I think we'll start off with Zelda, maybe.
Chuck, I always saw you more as the strong, silent.
And go from there.
The very, very silent.
So we do got to finish up Kingdom Hearts.
Can't hit on me. You don't have my stamina.
I need food. I didn't expect to come into a fight already. Shit! Not cool, man. Well, let's hit drunk. I don't want to drink all this vodka. Oh, she's stuck. Come on.
Always disappointing the lady.
Shit. This is going to be a hard fight. You know why? Because of that. Shit. Yeah. These girls actually work for Cena or assassins? I don't know. Oh my gosh, I can't do a fucking thing here. Shit, you gotta go. Come on! I just throwing up shit is fucking bull. The only health that's here. I can't beat this. That's the only way to... There's no way! There is no fucking way. There's no fucking way. How's that going? I don't even understand how it's going to be possible. I need lots of food. Get their DDD to win back color, then the Union World Ends. Have you cutscene saved?
Okay.
This is gonna be hard.
Bring it on.
I'm hoping, you know, we're gonna have to go this way to the food court. That's what we're gonna do. That way we can load up on food and not so much alcohol. Cause the alcohol is killing me. I can't do anything. That's literally the only thing you can heal with in there. Fun fact about D3DS rooms was the same error where there was no file mix. Yeah, anything to that game. That's cool. And there's a safe spot right before the boss, so I'm going to save there too, so we don't have to do all this traveling again. Just keep going straight. Food court will be next.
Thank you.
Barbie chicken. Can I cook? Is that what that means? Let's find a safe spot. It seems like so many. Alright, cool. We got the safe spot. So now we can concentrate on trying to fight and beat these ladies. Man, if I could just beat one of them and get their sword, that'd be epic. But we'll see. All right, here we go. Skip that. Let's do it. Never underestimate a woman, Chuck. They're your sad and hardcore hookers. Yeah, and they didn't get paid, so they're kind of upset right now. Shit. Where are they at? Damn it! There we go. We got one. We got one. Oh, that's what we had to do? Okay. I'll take it.
What have you done? She was my other half. But you'll pay. You will never get out of here alive, Chuck. We promise you that. All of us.
Oh shit, let me guess, the fight gets harder now. Wait, what?
I'll never be complete again. Never!
No, don't!
That's fine. Yeah. This is interesting. I only had to kill one of them. I will not complain.
It's about time. You'd almost think you liked me being tied up.
I can't believe you trusted them.
I know. I'm sorry. But they had the tape. It spoke for itself. Maybe this will make it up to you. I heard them talking earlier. TK's got another chopper coming in at sunset. He's getting whatever money he can still get his hands on, and then getting out of the city.
Did they say where he's meeting the chopper?
No. So we're going to have to watch for it. I'll meet you on the rooftop above the bunker at 8 o'clock.
I'll be there.
Nice. Ooh, it's almost Zombrex time. Cool. At 7. I'm not sure. Oh, I'm so glad we beat them. And it is... So we got some time left. Mail order Zombrex. Yay, we did it, guys! We did it! Get the hell out of here. Oh my god. Ooh, he way back there. Well, I still need to find a handgun for that one dude. That was just bad. Unless he's not. He might not even be alive anymore. Oh my god. Nom nom nom. Dropkick. Love it. Here we go. Sometimes these guys got guns. Ooh, there it is. Another baddie.
A signature is required for delivery!
Hey, buddy. I don't think there's anyone there.
Sir. Maybe you can sign for this.
What?
Special delivery, signature required. I have rounds to do and
yeah, we're gonna be fighting him.
You do know there's a zombie outbreak going on.
Sleet, nor hail, nor zombies are going to keep me from my appointed rounds. I swore an oath, sir, and this package requires a signature!
Whatever, buddy, if it makes you feel better. I could use that anyway.
You're Jack Green. You stop. Actually, I have been looking for you. This package is a very special delivery, just for you.
Oh, no.
Have a nice day.
Oh, you hear ticking? Get the hell out of there! Hey. What the hell? Holy shit! I can't even get out of that. Wait, Pi only does one? Gay? Oh my gosh! How do we go? Oh, shit! Game hotbox is on a distance. What is that? Game hotboxes with shotguns are distance challenged. This is almost, we almost got him though. Got it. Hitboxes. Got it. The chef was still the hardest. Hands down. Because he could heal himself nonstop. Out of all the bosses so far. It was him, then the pig guy's probably next because he hits so hard.
I need this for my daughter.
Shotgun shouldn't be able to do full damage across the full map. They shouldn't, but game logic. Which means there is no logic. Unless the logic is for it to be OP.
This one's a special delivery. Express.
Nice.
Damn straight.
Alright guys, I will be back. I gotta run to the bathroom. I wanna get some coffee. I'll be back! Now, have you ever played Earthbound? All of our games were usually from other family members that didn't want them anymore. Money usually went to replacing broke systems. Oh, okay. Which game didn't really hear someone using a power jack right next to my office? Oh, Earthbound. It's like, it's a rare Super Nintendo. You know what? It's not really rare. It's just crazy expensive. That game goes for like $500 or more. It might be like more now, but it was going for like $500 used. Now that's a game I remember very vaguely. I played very little of it growing up. I think I rented it and no idea what to do with the game, so I didn't play. But now that I'm older, I love RPGs. I think that would be a good one to play. But it's supposed to be really good, you know. And I don't have a physical copy of it. I have it on the Super Nintendo Mini, which is the main reason why I bought a Super Nintendo Mini was for that game, because that's one of those games. Planet was released on Game Boy. Okay. Yeah, I think it's weird the way the translation is. It's like Earthbound's supposed to. Like in Japan they call them the Mother series, and there's Mother 1, 2, and 3, and Earthbound I think supposed to be like Mother 2 maybe. I'm not sure exactly how that works, but and then they made other ones for the Game Boy. It's supposed to be really good, but it's supposed to be difficult. Like old school difficult. But that's the whole reason why I got the Mini. Well, I wanted it either way, but having that game on it really sold me to get it. That and Star Fox 2, of course, which wasn't ever released. But yeah, the original's crazy expensive. I was like, yeah, I'm probably never going to get that game. Unless I get lucky finding it. Yeah, just looked it up. Japan is called Mother 2. Okay. We got more Zombrex. Nice. Yeah, we got more than enough. I had the one on Game Boy, so it'd be interesting to see the original game. The one on Game Boy, which one was that? Because I knew they had a couple of them on there. I think Mother 3 might be the one on Game Boy, but I could be wrong. I'm not sure with that series. Eight a.m., 7 and 8. And that's 7 p.m. So we got a while to go yet.